My name is Mohammed Sanuz. I'm from Sri Lanka. Currently in Kerala, Kottakkal, Malappuram in Greenwich Ayurveda Hospital. I'm a motor neuron disease ALS type patient and I came here for a 28 days treatment, both Panchakarma and physiotherapy. So if you see, when I come here, I was very weak. You know, my muscles were, there were no power in my muscles, and you know, my nerves were not active. But after 28 days treatment, I can feel, you know, my nerves are being active and I have gained power to my muscles. So it's a very good experience, and it's a, I have you know, cured a bit. The improvement which I have got, you know, is always keeping me in a positive mind. So and the staffs here, you know, the therapist staffs and the doctors here are very friendly, very kind, and the hospitality service they have given me is very good. The accommodation, the food and everything, and you know, the atmosphere here, it's very cool and calm and very quiet, which is always encouraging for the treatment. So basically after a 28 days treatment, I feel good. That's a very good sign. And I thank everyone here in the hospital, the staffs, the doctors, the therapists, whoever have done some services to me. I thank them, and I recommend everyone. I recommend whoever having any kind of disease which can be cured by Ayurvedic, I recommend everyone to visit this hospital, Greenwich Ayurveda, and get your treatments done. And I wish all the best to the people who and the staffs here and the doctors. Thank you very much.
Treating the source, not the symptoms.